Hotel room. We're staying at the Sonesta Maho Beach Resort, and we got the premium ocean view room because, like, I was reading reviews and people were just like, don't stay on the lower levels, it's dirty, like it's loud and all this type of stuff. So I'm like, let me just upgrade. So yeah, I'm gonna show you guys the room real quick. So you walk in and then we got a little closet thing over here, and then this is the bathroom. Bathroom is pretty nice. Nice modern toilet, got the shower, nice shower actually. And then we got this nice sink area. The lighting in here is, it's okay. You know, to do your makeup and stuff. And then we got this little light over here for when I do my makeup. Bar over here, which I won't be drinking any of that because it's not brown. And then we got our full body mirror, a little bench area. I don't know why we have two double beds. I wish it was a king bed, but it's okay. Me and Brian will just stay close together. And then this is our balcony. And we have views. Hi. We have views of the beach, and it's so pretty. It's just loud though, with this construction. So guys, we just stepped outside. We are hungry, so we're gonna get some food, but I just want to show you guys the beach real quickly. The water is so blue, and it looks really clear, so I'm excited to go in there.
Look, extra salty.
Look at that, so beautiful.
So we're gonna be drinking nonstop this whole vacation. You know, all I need is two or three of them to be live. Karaoke last night was fun. Shout out to Ruth, Shantae, Munchie again, coming out. They actually have karaoke tonight at 9 o'clock. I'm trying to see if she needs it. We can be turning up to do that. So.
Oh, baby, are you excited to be in St. Martin?
Yes. Do you love me with my lips?
That's I do.
Orange juice, pineapple juice, dark rum, and grenadine as a drink. It's kind of like a little rum punch. I'm sure you'll like it.
Addicted like energy, addicted like weed, addicted like music, attracted to me.
Guys, I just wanted to show you guys this view right here. We have the sunset on this side. It's so beautiful. So beautiful. We just came back from the pool, by the way, and we just stayed in there for a little bit, had a few drinks, and yeah, now we took a shower, about to get ready to go to dinner. We booked a a la carte at an Italian restaurant, and then we're gonna go to this club. Baby! Hey guys, so we are headed to dinner, and yeah, we're headed to this Italian spot, so hopefully it's good. We have to find out where it is first. And I'm wearing a dress and heels, like, I'm surprised. But yeah, I brought my Nike jacket just because I know I'm gonna be cold in the restaurant, and I hate being cold, so I brought my Nike jacket just to wear in there. I know. This doesn't go with the look, but it's okay. Oh, they're doing karaoke, baby. He really wants to do karaoke. Starving.
Come on, Ryan.
You gotta start it over.
Let's
I know you're lying, babe. You see, your mind might be made up. But your heart, it's got its own plan. There's no one to blame. False pride, tell lies, trying to hide from feeling the pain.
What's good, guys? So TG just sung. He just sang. Yo, I don't even know if I got good clips on this camera, but he wasn't bad. He wasn't too shabby, you know. He started after he sung one song. He just wants to keep going and going and going. I'm like, chill, babe, chill. But yeah, he wants to do a duet, but I'm way too shy.
This is the black people right here, right? Or is it around the corner?
So yeah,
my leg's not working.
We're about to go to the club right now after we drink this drink and just chill out and see what's going on.
Hey, my nigga, you come my way.
Afternoon, everybody. So I'm ready to go, but Brian's still in bed. Why is he still in bed? Baby, I'm ready. He's not even answering me. It's the first drink of the day.
Okay.
Right, babe? Yeah, he's gonna try to stick to Brown today. Because yesterday he tried to get turned up off that tequila and. No, it's a no. I have a daiquiri and he has a mango daiquiri. Cheers, baby. All right, guys, so we are by the beach. Well, we're on the beach right now. I want to go inside because the water looks so like crystal clear blue. It's gorgeous, like a turquoise color. But Brian wants to go walk down the beach because there's like I think there's like a pub thing down there, and there's also the infamous like thing where the planes come through and they're like right over your head. So we're gonna go check that out after. And there's a lot of people over there, so.
So we're right here near the beach, man. The waist girl right here.
Waist girl?
What does waist girl mean?
She just waist. What is really garbage
mean? That's the Jamaican slang for your ass. Waist man, waist boy, waist girl. Bobby Gill. I want to go walk down the beach and get a video of a plane flying over my head, but I'm scared and frantic at the same time because I don't want to be the one to get ran over by a damn airplane.
Wow. That's so cool. Bruh, so there's one taking off right now. Na 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 na.
This is so special to my world. It's only for you.
Why is TG wearing glasses right now? It's nighttime.
Hooked up.
No, I don't like when people do that. Especially guys, like, what are you looking at? What are you looking at, bro?
Every team.
Right?
Every team. Everyone.
He's like, I'm gonna wear.
Everyone.
He said.
Every team. Every Bumba Club team.
He said, I'm gonna wear it in the club. I'm like, for what? Where your eyes going?
So niggas can't mug me. Nah. So I can look at every team.
Anyways, we are headed to dinner. Yeah, I'm excited. I heard this is like the best dinner. I can't remember what it's called. What is it called?
Palms Grill Lava Rocks.
Yeah, Palms Grill Lava Rocks. I'm excited. So, I'm actually starving, so I'm ready to eat. Ready to have some more drinks in my system, and then go out tonight, cause today is Friday, turn up Friday, woohoo!
So this is her outfit. She has on, you know, a little blouse from the Pilgrim section of Fashion Nova with her knockoff Fashion Nova Apple bottoms with the flats that she got at a big girl store. And she got her dashiki braids. Links below.
We're going upstairs for a little bit just to chill.
You want to show him my fit or what?
Oh, you want to show your fit? He wants to show his fit, guys. So I dressed him pretty much.
Damn, I almost forgot my glasses.
I dressed him. Why did he put on his glasses? It's nighttime. It's freaking like 10 o'clock.
To the feet, man.
All right, we start to the feet.
Squat down a little bit.
We got the Air Force Ones. We got the jeans, the ripped jeans
that he never
used to wear before.
The gunshot hole
until
in
he
it.
Met me from Forever 21. And then he has the vibing shirt.
From NiggaNova.com. Don't let her fool
This
you.
Is from also Forever 21.
NiggaNova.
And then he's wearing his glasses from Urban Behavior, but he doesn't need to be wearing those glasses. But anyways, your girl dressed him. Should we do a video where we dress each other?
Yeah,
I can't imagine how he's gonna dress
she
me.
Should be fresh and modest and, you know.
He's gonna dress me terrible. Imagine.
I can't understand or translate Jamaican from shit. And so I asked the taxi driver, you know, what's a good place to go on Saturday? And as soon as he started talking, I couldn't hear shit that was coming out of his mouth to translate. Usually, like, I try to hit the first word or the last word, try to make sense of it. So when he said season, I was like, oh, he said high season and low season.
So hey, you got it.
So I know what that is. And this was my card that I dropped at the club. Low season, high season.
You're dumb.
High season is when it's jumping. Low season is when it's dull.
All right, guys, so we just got back to the place. I'm about to fall asleep because I'm tired and I'm hungry and I want to eat my chips.
And
so
we're getting up early in the morning.
Good night. He's tripping.
Good morning. Well, good afternoon. My baby just went to the store. He just left. He said, I'll be back.
And oh, it was $29.99.
No, it was not. And he bought me some flowers. He's so sweet.
Oh my gosh.
Flowers don't smell good, but they look good.
I'm
Thank you, baby.
Today is our third day, Saturday. Shout out to Amanda, happy birthday. So we are about to go get some food. We're also supposed to have like a little small meet up or meet and greet at Sunset Grill on the Maho Beach. So we'll see if anybody shows up, but I just really want to go there anyways. A few people said they were gonna come through, so we finna see. Hi, babe.
What up? What's going on?
Thanks for the roses.
You're welcome.
You're welcome.
You're very welcome.
Did you get a little shy over there?
Just a little bit.
So sweet. But I wanna book like all our excursions. I wanna book my spa.
We gotta book.
Yeah.
The jet skis. Possibly scuba diving, swimming with some dolphins.
That's I don't want to. You want to swim with dolphins?
On the table.
I don't know if I want to swim with dolphins.
I'm down.
I'm gonna go to another island, so that's what I want to do. And all different countries and stuff like that. So cool. So yeah, we're about to go in the beach, but tonight we're all going out, like me and all the other girls. We're going out and him too. But you sweating like crazy.
Where are we gonna put our stuff?
I don't know. But yeah, we're about to go to the beach and just enjoy the rest of the evening.
Yeah.
goggles, okay?
And I am so tired. I was trying to nap in the room. I feel like I didn't even nap that much. Only while he was in the shower. That's pretty much it. But I'm so sleepy. But we have some partying to do tonight. Right, man?
Yes, sir.
Soggy Dollar Double. Boop,
boop, boop. Soggy Dollar Double. Boop, boop, boop. Wallet, wallet, wallet.
Never push the button. We're gonna go have something to eat and then we are going to get ready. What's up, guys? So just woke up from a nap. Well, not really. I didn't really sleep. I just laid in bed because I knew if I took a nap, I would not get up. So we went to dinner, came back, took a nap. TG is still sleeping. He's trying to get all the sleep that he can get in. But yeah, we're about to go out with the girls that we met earlier. It's gonna be turned up. We're going to Soggy Dollar, which she said is like they're having a big party with like foam and powder and stuff like that. I don't know how I feel about that, but we're only gonna be there for a little bit, and then we're gonna go to Tantra, which is like right across from a hotel. She said they got like a VIP table and stuff for us, so it's gonna be a lit night. I think this might be the last night that I go out because I'm tired. I just want to relax, enjoy my vacation, and not party too much, you know. But it's gonna be lit. I'm about to do my makeup and stuff like that. Don't really wear much because you really don't have to out here. The tan makes everything pop. I'm just gonna put a little bit of concealer under my eyes, blend it out real good, add some powder, blush, highlight. So pretty much do my face. Club number two, we're about to head to Tantra. Good afternoon, guys. So today's a new day. Yesterday was turned up. Thank you so much to Eden, Jennifer, and I don't know, the guy from the club who hooked us all up, y'all. So we are headed now to get some food. Like, it's late. We were just a little bit hungover.
Okay, what are your expectations for the nude beach?
I don't really have any expectations. You guys know me when I travel. I don't like to put expectations on anything because
I just like to go with the flow.
Can I be nude on the beach, baby?
Hell nah. Can I be nude? I'm gonna let it swing on the beach.
I wanna see that booty on the beach.
Wow.
Your booty.
Wow, not having it. Head ass.
So dehydrated. Holy. So guys, it was a fail. We got up too late to do the jet skiing and stuff like that, so we're gonna do that on Tuesday. But we made it to Mullet Bay Beach. I heard this beach is better than the beach that we have at our hotel, so want to come check it out. Not as harsh, like the waves over there by our hotel are really harsh.
You what?
Talking to my camera. Good morning, everybody. So today we're about to swim with the dolphins. We called it an early night yesterday, so we're at the ferry terminal right now. Thank you. Headed to Anguilla, yay! Welcome to Anguilla. Welcome to Dolphin Discovery Anguilla. My first time swimming with dolphins, so. Guys, I'm pretty annoyed and upset right now because we're not allowed to take videos or pictures. Like, I knew that we'd be able to take pictures, but a picture is $50 a person. So if I want to do a package with Brian, it would be $119. And they said that there was gonna be like a video thing that we can do, whatever, because you know I vlog and I wanna get this shit on footage. And they said, oh, we don't do that anymore. It's not possible. I'm like, so can you use my GoPro and film me? Because I'm paying. Like, I'm gonna be paying a lot of money for this. And they're like, no, that's our policy. So I'm fucking putting my shit on if I have to, because that's ridiculous. So we just came back from swimming with the dolphins, and the experience was cool, it was nice and everything, but like, to me it was definitely not worth the money. So I suggest, like, if you go on any excursion, don't waste your money on swimming with dolphins, especially because they're like trapped in a cage and stuff like that. Like, I don't know how I feel about that, but it was okay. But to me, I don't think it was worth the money, and I probably would not do it again, ever. I actually wouldn't, so.
Yeah, I'm good on the dolphins.
Yeah, I think I could've did something better and more fun for that price, but it's okay. Experience is experience, so yeah, we're gonna get some lunch. Their lunch here sucks ass. They have tuna sandwich, ham and cheese sandwich or something like that, and salad, like what?
We're in the village.
I think we're near, what is that, camp? But yeah, so we're just in the town and we're looking for a taxi to go back. And bringing TG, he's putting up his finger. What do you call this, hitchhiking?
That's how you get a damn, it's not hitchhiking, it's how you hail a cab.
You hitchhiking.
Shit.
In New York, you just go like this. See, I'm the one who got a taxi without friggin'
thumbsing up my finger.
How much to the Sinesta Maho? Sinesta Maho.
$15
for 2 weeks.
To be?
Can't tag him on, that's it all.
Huh?
$15 for 4 weeks.
Okay.
See? I got a text.
No, I
did. But anyway, so we're back to the hotel. We're gonna book our spa date.
TG's favorite meal from the trip, fries. Look how he eats the fries. See how much he holds in his hand? See how much? Now eat it, baby. Look at that. Oh my goodness. Yeah, he has fries every single day and he keeps going back for more and more and more. Whoa. I just got myself a burger. Their burgers are really good.
What's up, guys? So we just woke up from our nap. Our well-needed nap, especially this guy.
I need another one. I ain't playing. Look at this.
I'm good. Though. I'm up and I'm ready to get him today for some more drinks. Cause yesterday I didn't drink. Cause, honestly, going on vacation is.
I love to.
It's very draining. Maybe unless you're just relaxing all day and doing nothing, it's fine. But when you're like doing stuff all the time, it gets really, really tiring.
When you leave the island. I mean, when you leave the resort.
And even just being in the ocean all day is very tiring. But yeah, anyways, off to dinner. See ya.
Bro, this food at the buffet is so shit today. It hasn't been that good anyway, but
be nice.
Today is horrible.
Be nice.
We got some bland ass pasta, some rice and coleslaw. They have nothing else. They have no chicken, no anything except for pork, and I don't eat pork, so yeah. And then pizza, and then look at Brian's plate. We're getting lunch and then we're gonna head to the French side to finally go jet skiing and maybe parasailing, but he's scared to be high up in the sky. But on the beach today there are so many people. There's like 1,000 people or more, I swear. They look like ants just all by the beach. Let me show you guys.
Chilling by the beach, so weird, crazy. My goodness, I feel claustrophobic out there.
So we're getting a tour right now by my girls Eden and Jennifer. So yeah, they're giving us a tour of like the whole island. Cool. We haven't been to the French side, so we're about to go to the French side just now.
Say hey, Jennifer.
Hi.
Eden.
Hey.
So we just made it to Orient Beach. I don't know where we're going, but well, then you have the jet skis and stuff over there.
Guys, so we just stopped at New Beach. Couldn't record, but yo, people had nubs and stuff as penises. It was crazy.
This guy has goggles, I swear.
Look at his geek.
Who brings goggles? He's such a loser.
So we're at dinner.
And your camera's broken.
We're at the Lolo, right?
My food, I got barbecue chicken, corn mash, coleslaw and macaroni and cheese. Like, today was such a good day. My friend Eden and Jennifer, they're actually my subscribers. They took us around the whole entire island, so we literally got to see everything, especially from like a local's perspective. So it was so nice. What else did we do? We got to go to a few beaches. Well, we went to Orient Beach. We went freaking jet skiing, which was so much fun. It was so scary. What else? We also went to Lolo's, where they had like the barbecue food, which we ate earlier. It was so good, but I was full. But yeah, today was such a good time, and thank you guys so much. You guys are amazing. Yes, you, Eden, and Jennifer, Jenny. Hopefully when I come back here, I can see you guys again. Or if you ever come to Canada, let me know. But you guys are amazing, beautiful, nice people. So yeah, today was awesome. Tomorrow is definitely gonna be a chill day for us. We booked our appointments for the spa. We're doing a facial and we're also doing a couples massage. So I'm just excited for that. I'm gonna be sleep. So yeah, we're just chilling right now. Brian's in the shower. And yeah, I'm excited. It's our last day. I'm not excited, I'm sad, I should say, because it's our last day, but today was just awesome. Like, if I wasn't to meet them, I feel like my whole experience here wouldn't be the same, because they just showed us what's up, what's good. So yeah, thank you guys again, and I will see you guys, well, I'll talk to you guys soon.
Hey guys, so today is our last full day. Today is Wednesday, and yeah, it's our last full day here, our last night. So we're headed to massages. I didn't vlog this entire like morning and stuff because my battery was dead and I was just trying to enjoy myself. But yeah, we're headed to do massages, getting a couples massage. Hot stone is what I know, what crazy, right? And we're doing facials, so I'm excited. My rashes right now. Bruh. But yeah, so we're about to go do that, and I'll catch up with you guys soon. So we just got to the spa, changed into my robe and my little slippers. So yeah, we're about to get some hot stone massages and a facial. I'm super excited. I'm not gonna bring my camera in because I just really want to relax, just full relaxation. So yeah, I'll let you guys know how it goes when we're finished. So I will see you guys all later. I'm excited. Deuces. Guys, I feel so awesome, like so relaxed. I'm actually sleepy now. I can take a nap. My face feels super soft and I'm just tired. So that massage and facial was amazing. I'm excited. I just want to do another one soon. Like, that's how much it felt so good. So yeah, I gotta go see if TG's ready, because I'm ready to take a nap. And then we have dinner time, our last dinner. How does my skin look? Hey girl.
Hello. Welcome to St. Martin. I hope you guys had a blast and safe flight.
We did. Thank you. See
love
ya.
You. Bye. Oh, my name is Onala. Make sure you visit Sinesta.
Yes.
Okay.
Bye. Last sunset here in St. Martin.
All right, it's our last sunset in St. Martin. Back to Toronto tomorrow to see the gang.
Yes.
To see Munchie, to see Root, to see Buns, to see Shantae is back.
Yes, she's back.
Shantae is back.
Kamisha.
6'5".
Amanda.
Kamisha, your mommy.
Yeah. Aaliyah.
Gang, run that.
Yo,
TG feels nice, eh? Because he thinks his face.
I got a facial. It was the most painful thing ever, but it was so enjoyable.
Because they got all the little bumps off his face and things. But he looks so flawless
black
now, right?
Crack. Hey, mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah.
You look cute, baby.
Facial's coming soon.
You look cute. Say you look cute.
Thank you, baby.
Ew! I just got a facial too. Don't lick my face.
Bad girl.
Anyways, it's our last dinner soon. So sad. They're having a barbecue. Beach barbecue, they said, right? Beach barbecue. Okay, love you. Love you, bye. Last dinner, guys. So, the food is not that good. All there really is to eat right now is jerk chicken. But I got myself salad and potato salad. So, yeah. But it's like dinner on the beach today. All TG, all Brian is eating is chicken right now.
Hi, amigos.
So we're at the original Fat Boy Jimmy's. We're with my another friend. She's also a subscriber to my channel. So they're bringing us around. Hey, boo. Hey.
Hey.
So this is Les Pirado Lime.
Mm-hmm. What are you doing about
it?
And my girl here has never tried it. I'm trying to get her to try it, but she doesn't.
Okay. Cause there's tequila. I don't like tequila. So. Cheers!
Cheers!
Hey. What are you having?
A mid drink Jack Daniel's ginger ale.
Okay. Yeah. Finally come to an end. We're headed back to Toronto, so I guess we'll see you guys all in the next vlog. Did you have fun?
Had a blast.
Me too. So stay tuned for the next vlog. Love you guys.